2, 3, 4.
Who cares if you're Jewish and your breasts are so flawless and your nose is a shining red light? To me, you're more gorgeous than American shiny when I turn out the living room light. Your clothes are old fashioned, your knuckles are bony, your hair looks a terrible sight. But I don't have to say it in the way that you want. Your nose may be bulbous, your face may be spotty, your skin may be wrinkled.